All shall be equal before the law. I wish not to insult those in this field, and my senses about this matter, as is all money driven. Instead, I feel pity for black people who find themselves behind bars for petty issues. I only wish to state that police station commanders and correctional service commanders to be held accountable for lack of involvement, for lack of better ways. Our institutions are ugly and shady. Other than that, I would like to say to my fellow brothers and sisters, guard against the acts which will lead you to imprisonment.